In a week where the Vatican hoped to find a way out of its child abuse crisis, came a response it was desperate not to make.
This is painful news that, as we are well aware, has shocked many people, not only in Australia.
The Church's statement was brief, offering prayers for victims, the utmost respect for the Australian legal system, and making it clear Cardinal Pell maintains his innocence and has lodged an appeal. He won't be banned from the priesthood yet.
They should actually be doing it now, getting rid of him now and deflocking him. You've been convicted of harming children. No matter whether you appeal or not, you're still convicted of harming children.
Cardinal Pell is prohibited from exercising public ministry and from having any voluntary contact whatsoever with minors.
This case has struck at the heart of church hierarchy. Valentina Alizraki has covered the Vatican for 45 years.
What's going on in your country means that there are no more untouchables inside the church.
When George Pell was at the height of his power, he lived in an apartment here, a prime location in Rome, just outside the walls of Vatican City. It was in Rome too where Australian police first put to him what were then allegations of abuse. Now they're proven in court, and a guilty Cardinal Pell's term as Vatican Treasurer expired 3 days ago.
We pray for all those who have been abused and for their loved ones. And we commit ourselves anew to doing everything possible to ensure that the Church is a safe place for all.
The world, now more than ever, is watching and judging. At the Vatican, Michael Best, Nine News.